The museum, of course, had to raise, to get the recognition, get the money from the city and all that, had to have exhibition halls. There was one exhibition hall, the Hall of South Sea Island Birds, and that Murphy more or less was in charge, but most of the exhibits actually were devoted to land birds, and so I had to really run them. So I was as much the person who had done that hall as was Murphy. But then later on, the museum decided to have a hall on the biology of birds to be dedicated to Dr. Sanford. And I was placed in charge. And that was one of the most thankless jobs that I ever had in my life, because nobody cooperated. And I had much too small a budget, and I had much too tight a schedule. And everything always went wrong, and less money was available, and less time was available. And finally, by hook and crook, on the 25th of May, or whatever the date was, of 1948, I opened the hall. And it had a lot of very interesting things, because I had all sorts of ideas how to demonstrate how birds fly. I had some good model makers. They were working with me, but my colleagues were hopeless. I had a very amusing exhibit. I mounted a skeleton of a hummingbird, very small thing, on the thigh bone of the Madagascar elephant bird. There was this huge big thigh bone of the Madagascar elephant bird, and mounted on it the skeleton of a little hummingbird to show him the range of size within the birds. And there were many other aspects in the biology of birds that illustrated in this hall. But in a week after that, I had, and most people don't know that and don't realize it, I had really what was a nervous breakdown. And I had trouble with my heart, both tachycardia and arrhythmia. I felt weak, and it took several years before I felt reasonably normal again. And I still have difficulties with my heart occasionally. They all date back to that breakdown. It was the release after this intense stress and so forth. And finally the thing was opened up, and I must have let myself go and had this breakdown. So I always think back with sort of horror to the time that I was struggling with that horror.